More than 100 lawmakers, judges, and rights advocates rally behind Supreme Court Associate Justice Marvick Leonen, slamming the ouster bid against the magistrate as baseless and unfounded. Now, in a statement, Leonen's former colleagues and students called the impeachment complaint an assault to the integrity of the High Court, which should not be given due course. They add that Leonen's efforts to defend the rights of local farmers and indigenous peoples prove his idealism, integrity, and professional work ethic. Among the signatories are law professor Tony Lavinia, former United Nations Special Rapporteur Victoria Tauli-Corpus, along with judges Cleto Villacorta and Arthur Melicor. Leonen, whose term is set to end in 2032, is facing an impeachment complaint before the House of Representatives for alleged betrayal of public trust and culpable violation of the Constitution. The complaint claims Leonen failed to file a statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth during his tenure at the University of the Philippines, and for allegedly failing to dispose of at least 37 cases within 24 months under the Constitution. The North Luzon Expressway has come up with several solutions to address traffic caused by long queues at its toll plazas. Motorists and local government officials have called out the toll operator following glitches in its cashless toll collection system. NLEX officials say to ensure faster flow of traffic, they will reopen cash lanes and implement a barrier up procedure in the RFID lanes. This means lane barriers will stay up, but scanners and readers will continue to record the toll transactions. Other solution involves relocating the installation of RFID stickers away from the toll plazas.